Welcome. This is Noble and you are at Noble Transformation Hub YouTube channel, Artificial Intelligence YouTube channel and Future Skills YouTube channel, where you will learn everything about AI and also future skills and future technologies. So we'll go to this section in this series called No Artificial Intelligence, where we'll go to ethical machines. Ethical machines with intelligence have potential to use their intelligence prevent harm and minimize the risk. Okay, they may have the ability to use ethical reasoning to better choices their action in the world. There is a need for policy making to devise policy for the regulate artificial intelligence and robotics. Research in this area includes machine ethics, machine moral agent, friendly AI, discussion towards building a human rights framework is also in the talks. Joseph Weizenbaum in Computer Power and Computer Reason wrote that AI, artificial intelligence application cannot by definition successfully stimulate genuine human empathy. Okay, like it cannot, like we human beings do empathize with others' emotions and all, but AI application cannot do that. That is the use of AI technology in the field such as customer service or physiotherapy. Okay, we deeply misguided. Weizenbaum also bothered that AI researchers and some philosophers were willing to view human mind as nothing more than computer program, a position now known as computationalism. Okay, to Weizenbaum also pointed, suggested that AI research devalued human life. So these are the, like, we need to consider all the ethics when we are developing any application or a robot, so that we'll have all these aspects. And so thank you so much, guys. We'll go to the next video where we learn artificial moral agents. If you have not subscribed the YouTube channel, kindly go and subscribe the YouTube channel and write in the comment section what have you learned, what value you have got, and if you need some other video on artificial intelligence, kindly write in the comment section. So we'll be happy to help you. So let's go to the next video. Thank you so much.